Leafeon.
Alrighty, welcome back to Pokémon Violet. Oh, it's your crystal?
I guess.
We're gonna do some raids, cause Zach is underleveled.
So, do some flying.
And he still needs to beat the, Iron Treads, I believe. Steel Treads, Iron Treads.
Get the invite.
No, I'm in it. Oh, this is, Sweezel? Or something like that?
I don't know.
Says no raid is found. Hey, invite.
See anything?
Not yet.
Not even. What if... Okay.
Where are you driving off to?
Seeing if there was another one over here. Because you're not getting those invites.
Ooh, check this out. I mean, I got the first one, but then it just said it, wasn't working.
Yeah, I kept... I'm back to half this.
There we go. Coming in hat. Wait for it. Wait, so what is this one terraforming or whatever into?
Bug.
Oh, bug? Count me in. It's normally an ice type, but going to bug, that'll be pretty easy. This time we clicked the right Pokemon at the start and took on just the amount of stars that we can handle. So nothing to worry about this time, we hope. Snowvile? I think it's a Snowvile is what it is. Did I say Sneevil last time?
Yeah.
Snowvile. Snowrunt. Fuck!
You idiot.
That's it, I'm fucking... Oh, it needs to charge. Bullshit. Should attack your Pokemon.
Just two-shotted it.
Well, yeah, I was thinking we could do a three. Hell yeah. He could be useful later on. I'm just trying to catch him. Why not?
Shammo. Ball.
No runt. Sweet.
Critical pinch.
Yeah, literally. Damn near killed it.
When it doesn't shake three times, critical catch.
Mm-hmm. Hit the Pokemon in the forehead so hard.
Mm-hmm, knocked him out.
damn near killed it. That's why it's critical. Should name it Snowvile. Let me send it to the boxes. I'm gonna look that up. Who is Snowvile? I swear. Nice, alright. Let's go see what else we got. See, so, yeah, the object...
We'll look at the map and see if there's any
ones that I
terrestrializations,
want.
Yeah, that like a type. You can fly.
There's like three right here, so go to South Province, Area 2.
Diglett, and they're hard to run from. Oh, it's level 8. Oh my god, I can't run from a level 8. You have to die.
That is insane.
Okay, go where? South Province, what?
Area 2, I think.
What's over there?
Three of them. Bang. Now here's a green crystal that's yours, apparently.
Probably didn't want it. There's two steels and a fire. Just, south of us.
Guess
there's
I
a dreepy.
Mm-hmm.
You know those, the ghost that shoots the ghosts out of its head? The dragon ghost?
Oh, yeah.
There's an outbreak of them southeast of us. I think that's more of a chance of finding a shiny.
I got a Pikachu 2-star over here.
I don't want Pikachu. Unless you want Pikachu.
No, fuck man. I'm gonna see what this one is. That was a rock Pikachu. Fucking ran into the goblin bushes. Cactus guy turning into poison or ghost, potentially 2-star.
Poison or ghost?
Yeah. I can't remember his name. Oh look, there's a Pikachu right there. Mura,
yeah.
Okay, and there's a 1-star.
Water Pikachu.
Suppose.
That's what it is, basically.
Oh, yeah. Shiny Mineo.
Oh, this fire crystal's yours.
Where are you at?
Greedy bastard. I flew east.
Alright, let me come over there, bitch. Can you see on the map, like, what rank they are? As far as...
No.
Hold up.
I'll put your crystal.
I'm gonna find where you're at.
I'm over by the electric gym, maybe? Or, yeah.
Which is right here.
It's east.
Yeah, let's go to the fire crystal in the top corner by the sea.
Yeah, that one's yours. I couldn't even see what was in it.
Okay, I'll fly over there. Okay, you heading over there?
Mm-hmm. I'm basically there.
I gotta go that way, but I wanna see what this is first. Oh, there's there's a perceived crystal right there.
Where the fuck did that fire crystal go?
I'm at it already.
You're at it right now?
Mm-hmm. You're just sitting right next to it, what do you mean?
Doesn't show up on the map for me anymore. I guess since I clicked on it.
Alright, I got fucking Slowpoke for this. You coming?
Well, what is it?
It's a the grass guy. I don't know. He looks like a cactus. I tell you, but I don't know his name. Let me see. It's definitely second generation. I know it. He is... almost there. Cacnea turns into Cacturny. Or something like that. You all ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it then.
This one, I think I'm good.
Hmm?
I think I'm good after this one.
Okay. To take on the Titan?
Yes.
Alright. They really brought out that.
They're just NPCs. Yeah, we can probably do a 3-star.
Yeah, I think so. Well, when we did the 3-star the first time, we could handle it once we picked the right Pokemon. You know it.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, it's even got spikes on it.
What? The ball?
Yeah. Mega damage.
Critical catch.
Nice. All right. Sorry, Cacnea, but you go to the box. Let's see what this one is all the way over here.
Mm-hmm.
prototype? That would be insane. I think that one was
an outbreak of dittos.
Oh jeez. I think that one was the first of all form of Scovillian.
What? Wait,
the crystal, but it was water, so then he'd technically be all three.
Hmm. That would be sick.
Unless that was just dragon, that would be even crazier. I'll go check this one down here on the beach real quick. Oh, I made it! Jump higher, run faster. Ah, dumb fish. This kid wants to battle. Slowpoke. Alright, kid. Let's see what you got. Look, dude, you'll have it next time. Rough
life? What are you talking about?
Oh, Switch Pokemon. Well, you know, it's just that he threw out a bug Pokemon and I used Flamethrower. And I was 10 levels higher, so he stood no chance. U-turn. Hey, U-turn again. It's not even a U-turn. Just going straight. Nice job, Grimer. Thanks for the money, punk. Oh, Slowpoke! My baby! He's about to turn into the homie, Slowbro. Got Slowbro now. Sweet. Give this person a shot up here. Peek-a-boo. Oh lord, dude, what's wrong with your facial hair? Deerling dead, turned into deer meat.
Oh my god, a Jolteon.
Who did he say he was bringing out? Oh, too late. Stantler? The evolved form, okay. Oh, I lied. Pretty sure, it's a different one. He is normal, I think. I'll just Razor Leaf. Nice. Shellgrounds learn Dragon Claw. Hell yeah, my god. Instead of Dragon Breath, 16. Yeah, what is the advice you say? Forget Protect and learn Dragon Claw. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna forget Ember because it's a bitch move. And then we'll just forget Dragon Claw or something next. For a better fire move or something.
For, Scovillion?
Mm-mm. Shellgon.
Oh.
We'll turn into Salamence. My Pokemon heals. And my crystals crystallize. So our next objective after you fight the Iron
water
Treads
than normal
is a water type gym. So let's go see what it's looking like. So I could train up an electric, we'll just blow him out of the water. Let's see what I got. I could tell Gengar learned Thunderbolt. Pretty badass. Sucker Punch, Phantom Force, Hypnosis. I think I might get rid of Hypnosis. I don't know. Let's go to the bag real quick. Volt Switch, nobody can learn. Electro Ball, nobody can learn. Thunderbolt. Fucking Grimer can learn it. Yeah, you don't see that shit coming ever.
No.
So it's a 90, it's a 70, 90. I gotta keep Hypnosis. I think that's a good one for good old Gengar. User can't move on the next turn. Holy cow, Giga Impact. Hmm. Gunk Shot. Filthy Garbage at the target to attack. This mouse a target. Keep that in mind. Alright, what else we got? Got a couple feathers. Thank you. five, I guess. Do five on Shelgon. Actually, while I'm here, I'm gonna go see if there's some vitamins I can buy. Ooh, hold on, I found a hat store. Hats and caps. Trapper hat. What do we got here? Oh, okay. We got that shit in purple. Kinda looks Russian. Flat cap? Okay, if you wanna be a golfer maybe.
There's no good options, you're just gonna have to pick something.
Yeah, look, I gotta get out of here. Dude, the fucking soundtrack on this city is just crazy. Let's look at the shoes real quick. I know I got some good shoes on, but... Oh, I'm inside. Oh, dude, those are fucking... These are pimping right here. They almost look too big for my feet. Okay, yeah, dude, I'm gonna have to get these bitches. Oh, hold on, no, they got high top sneakers. Ghost? Oh, just purchase.
You get those new Ghost sneakers, bro?
Dude, those things are purchased. It's too late. These are fucking crazy. Oh my god, I would buy these in real life. Dragon looks dope as fuck. Let's see, I like dragon, ghost is dope. What about electric? Eh. Fire? Eh. Eh. Damn, okay, I'm glad I came in here. I mean, you can't even see my socks, but I'll go in the sock place. Sporty tights. Alright. Alright, yeah, you can't see him. Dude, I got the goddamn Jordans of Pokemon shoes right now.
High top ghosts for the high top dragons.
Oh shit, is this the picnic store? I think it is. We need to get some stuff here.
Probably.
Picnic Nax.
Picnic Nax.
A spooky table.
Catch a Reese. Ursa ring.
Oh, okay, well, fuck, I'll have it. Starting to pay with some LP, because why not?
Some things, I think, take LP.
It doesn't show many pictures. I don't know if I really need any of this shit. We'll get a Pokemon cup, because why not? A Cyber Ball, because why not?
Cyber Ball?
Cyber Ball, yep.
Like to catch something with?
No, no, it's just a ball to play for Pokemon to play with. And I get a diamond bottle. I am good, thank you. Alright, and this is pretty successful. I gotta check out what else there is around here real quick. Backpacks, come on. You know I gotta look. I love a good backpack. Oh, they don't got just backpacks, they got all kinds of shit. I don't even need to look at shoes because I got Jordans on. Gloves, on the other hand. A little too much. Gloves might be a little too much, huh? Better than what I got. I don't have purple. Son of a bitch. $50,000. Need more RP for this backpack. Oh shit, I accidentally fucking bought it with cash. Now I have 8 grand. Sweatband? I might rock a sweatband, dude. Sunglasses are. Well, we are decked out. That's all I gotta say. Let's go ahead and put those bitches on. Damn, we're pimping. And the music is just banging. Alright, I need to get one more thing. Oh shit, crash. What's going on with your
my journey?
Yeah, your journey to beat the steel tread or whatever.
I don't.
Huh?
I don't know.
Oh fuck. I just ran into twins. Hit the scene from Austin Powers. Twins! Another backpack store, don't really need. No way. What is this store? Don't tell me.
What is it?
Ah. Well, it showed the picture of the like motorcycle Pokemon, Cycluzar.
Oh yeah.
And I thought it was gonna be
Cycluzar.
Well, I just thought, what the heck? That was gonna be like a tire for him to wear, you know? Customize him or something, but it wasn't. It's just like helmets and stuff for you. Haircut? Nah. Oh no, a server communication error.
Yeah, I got disbanded.
Oh, Jesus. Well, what the fuck? I think that's what I need. Alright, let's connect you back up and we'll start the next part, I guess. Cut it here. Do a little bit of shopping. And some Tera Raids. We'll see you in the next one, which is the Water Gym. Peace out.